cable pull. Attach a rope handle to the low pulley of a cable machine. Grab an end of the rope in each hand and stand with your back to the weight stack. Bend at your hips and knees and lower your torso until it's at about a 45 degree angle to the floor. Thrust your hips forward, squeeze your glutes, and raise your torso back to the starting position. That's one rep.